YouTube, what's going on? Kevin the Tech Ninja. And about 2 months ago, I made a video about the Kano Kit. And after making that video, I've had people email me and send me messages and tweets about how they purchased this for someone, and people were super pumped about it. Now, although Kano is sponsoring this video, I have real life testimonies, and that right there makes it worth it. And I'm really glad to hear that sort of feedback because Kano is back with another product. This is the Computer Touch Kit. It's a fully functional computer that is easy for anyone to build. When you open the box, you'll find everything you need to get started. Instead of boring instruction manuals, Kano includes a storybook. This shows you how to build the computer in a fun and engaging way. The book is detailed, so you don't need any prior computer knowledge to learn how to do it. And everything goes together like a Lego set, and that's what makes it appealing to kids. And as you're putting this set together, you're learning how a computer is built. This computer is based on a Raspberry Pi, and it comes with a 10.1-inch touchscreen. It also has a keyboard, a sound sensor, power board, and 3 USB ports. There's also a speaker and pretty much all the extra stuff needed to build a computer. Kano has even included some stickers so you can actually customize it and make it your own. The keyboard is fully wireless and features a built-in touchpad, so you don't even need a mouse, and everything is contained behind the screen. It also comes with a 4-hour rechargeable battery, so it is completely wireless. You can use it wherever you want. The computer runs Kano OS, a fully functioning operating system with a focus on learning code. The educational application allows you to build programs using drag and drop methods, and it walks you through everything step by step. Now, it's super straightforward. You don't need prior coding knowledge to start. Now, Kano does offer 150 hours worth of challenges, so you can go from someone who's never even touched a computer before to someone that can write some basic codes. The program allows you to see real programming languages like JavaScript or Python, and you can actually see the code behind what you made. So instead of just learning how to code, you can actually learn how to build the code, understand the code, and then from there, see what the output actually is. Not only does it teach you programming, it teaches you I/O. So it teaches you touch controls and things that are used every day. The possibilities are endless. After you're done with 150 hours or feel confident and brave enough to do your own code, you can make your own code and actually make something functioning. You can program games, you can hack Minecraft, or even make interactive art and animation. The computer kit is compatible with other Kano kits, including the Pixel kit, which I will link down below. When you create a project you're proud of, you can share it online using Kano's community sharing feature, and users may also explore the global sharing area to download, run, and modify programs that others have shared. If interested in command lines and server administration, there's a fun Terminal Quest app that allows you to solve a mystery while learning the basics of Linux commands. Kano went beyond just teaching programming concepts with the use of sensors and the option to experiment with a command line. They are preparing users with a future in computer science, and they're starting with a simple kit. Surprisingly, Kano made this a full-fledged computer. So you can watch YouTube, browse the internet, read email, chat with friends, and there are over 100 apps to choose from, including educational ones from Code Academy and Wikipedia. Kano OS is highly user-friendly, so you don't have to worry about getting stuck on challenges, using the computer, or even building it. Kano also has lifetime support with the program, so if you get stuck anywhere, you can always contact someone to figure out what's happening. If you want to prepare yourself or someone you know in a future of coding, but you don't know where to begin, Kano is back again with a product that makes it as easy as playing a game. This could be the building blocks to prepare you for things in modern day technology like touchscreens, Linux servers, and programming languages. Get your Kano Kit Touch right now and start creating with technology rather than consuming it. You can check out other amazing creations by other creators just like you. Anyways, guys, hopefully you enjoyed the video. As a person who grew up with technology, having something like a Kano kit would have came in handy when I was trying to learn programming or understanding it and having some knowledge about it before I went to college and had to take my computer programming classes without even knowing what JavaScript was. Anyways, guys, if you love it, there's a comment down below. You can also click the links to check it out to pick one up for you or someone. It makes a really great gift. And that's it. I'm Kevin the Tech Ninja. Have a great day. I'll catch you guys later.